Masih dari Amerika Serikat, Presiden Trump mengancam akan mengenakan tarif pada mobil yang masuk dari Meksiko jika negara tetangga Amerika Serikat ini tetap membiarkan imigran gelap dan obat-obatan ilegal masuk ke Amerika Serikat. Trump mengatakan Meksiko punya waktu 1 tahun sebelum ancaman ini resmi diberlakukan.
Understands that we're going to close the border or I'm going to tariff the cars. I'll do one or the other. And probably start off with the tariffs. That'll be a very powerful incentive because Mexico has the strongest immigration laws anywhere in the world. They don't have courts like we do. We have a stupid system of courts. It's the craziest thing in the world.